guys. We've just finished breakfast and now we're about to head off to the stadium. Stay tuned.
We're just going to keep walking.
Fish going to be the one.
Bye, have a nice
day.
Have a nice day.
Just after midday now, so we've done everything that needs to be done. Now it's just about chilling, so we're just gonna play some games, get into some fight night.
Hey, Manu here. We'll just come to you, get back with Joe before we head off soon to his fight. So I'm really excited and can't wait. So all the best, brother. Team Park all the way.
Yeah!
Yeah!
So it's about that time. Just pulled up.
About to head on inside and get to go ready. Seems ready, seems relaxed. Seems very much in the right frame of mind, so looking forward to a good fight. About 5 minutes away from the brother Izu.
You gonna know.
And his fight, so get ready for that. We're all expecting a knockout. It's guaranteed, mate. It's guaranteed. As predicted, Izu just finished his fight in spectacular fashion. Knockout, round one.
What do we say? What do we say?
Waiting for this man.
So you're saying round 7 to 9, eh?
1 to 3.
Subscribe to ParkerBOX today.
Why don't you push on the button?
Because there were officials watching.
They didn't walk into me.
Hey, what's up, Joe, my nigga? Hey, what's up, Joe? What's up, Joe, man? What's up, Hoplin, my nigga? What's up, man? Joe's just starting to warm up now, so about to gear up and get ready. Man's looking loose. Man, it's a third shot. For right now, Joe's getting ready for his fight. Probably got like about another half hour before we get on. I would like to take you around and present everybody, but I don't want to get into a space. As you can see, look at him. He's focused. He's zoning in right now. He's zoning in. We've got Chris, we've got Jam, we've got Taylor, we've got Ravi. Casually, Mani Batavoy, just chilling over here, one of the Warriors. We've got our man George, kneeling down over here. Kevin Barry, the trainer. We've got Rich Moriarty. And some of the other boys are hiding in the ground as well. Game time, son. Game time.
Oh, yeah, I'm sorry.